Hi friends, Donna Nichols here. Today's devotional is about music, and our scripture comes from 2 Chronicles chapter 5, verses 13 and 14. When the trumpeters and singers were as one, the glory of the Lord filled the house of God. Well, you know, music plays a big part in the Bible, from Genesis to Revelation. God enlists musicians to work on his behalf. He uses music to call people to worship. He uses music to send them to war, to soothe ragged emotions, to ignite spiritual passion. They celebrate, they mourn losses. Music is an all-occasion, all-inclusive kind of art form. And there are followers, there are leaders, there's simple songs, complex songs, there's easy instruments I can't even imagine being able to play. There's melodies, harmonies, fast rhythms, slow rhythms, high notes that I can't reach, low notes that sometimes I can't reach either. Music is a wonderful metaphor for the church because everyone participates and doing what he or she does best. We all sing or play different notes at different times, but we all perform the same song. The better we know our parts and the better we follow the conductor, the more beautiful the music. One of the best uses for music is praise. And when Solomon's temple was completed, the musicians praised and thanked God. As they did, the glory of the Lord filled the house. So today I thank God for beautiful music. It's kind of like a preview of heaven where the glory of God will dwell forever and where praise for him will never cease. I hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. See you soon.